Hello everyone and welcome back. I'm Ambition and we are still playing Moonscars. Last thing I remember was the that god-awful boss fight we had. And now it's time to go across the bridge he was guarding. Anyhow, we have a lot of bone powder. Let's buy an item. Tempest explode after interaction. Less damage, but slower. Vulnerable during healing. Returns received damage back to foes. That could be pretty good. Parries restore a portion. Oh yeah, yeah, definitely this. I mean, I know I'm not good at parrying, but any little bit helps. So we'll go with this. All right, and let's be on our way. Clay never sleeps. For hungry moon wakes us up every night. In the world of two mothers, we were born orphans. And then, oh, there's someone here. The lady. Oh yeah, we saw that lady. The knight is singing, and the mistress is pleased. Chokra, the traitor, is dead. His carcass provides a feast you started in the name of her. Oh, I sense frustration. But you know who is to blame for his death. The one who created Chokran with his terrible, terrible cleaving. The one who gave a false promise. Now please don't say a thing, sister. Let me just praise your glorious victory. Hey, that's fine. May the gentle mistress bless you, sister. Oh, she has different items. Ooh. And they're for glands. Okay, bloodlust. Increased damage of the next attack after dealing a killing blow. Interesting. Slash dash. Dashing through enemies deals damage to them. Oh, that's like giving damage to your dodge. That's interesting. Witchery costs. Decreases Icor cost of witchery by 10%. Slightly increases damage dealt with the main weapon. Only one fencer amulet can make it at the same time. Increased damage dealt with the main weapon. Interesting. Precise cut. Increased critical hit chance. I have increased crit damage and crit chance. If I get this, I get crit chance. Yeah. Let's go with this. Go for a crit build. Whoops. So there's crit damage. Where's that crit chance? Right here. Crit chance. Heck yeah. I mean, I don't really need to be pushing enemies. Then I think we need to talk to Kitty. Oh, Zoran. That cracked husk of yours gave her a gift. Indeed, explains why she's only half man. The mistress beaked her tiny gray head. Hey, speak to me, cat! Ugh. Go speak to your savior, kitten. He will enjoy the company. He don't want to talk to us. Just keep this one there now. Nope. Anyways, let's get on with it now. haven't explored yet. I mean, there's like a lot of places. Anyways, so when you head up that way, we have this elevator activated, and then we need to head right. All right, let's get on with it. Elevator comes. Oh shit. Doppelganger time, oh boy. Find the sculptor. She speaks through her. She controls her voice. What? Something made me say that. You are in between the mother and the daughter. They want you for the feast. Poor thing. Poor thing indeed. What does that mean? Long live the clay flesh. Well, stop again our time. We already spent our items, so. Oh boy. Whoa. No intro. Heal. She healed too. Oh yeah, she took my my freaking item. Over here mashing wine. She freaking took it. Hey, you stop that. Got you. Heck yeah. Alright. Lady Irma, it's you. Do you recognize me? Damned be my eyes, you are a real child. In this place, you should well remember me. I'm Adelinka. We used to play together in the castle. Sorry, Adelinka, but I don't remember you. Oh, I missed your company so much, Lady Irma. We should play again. Give me your hand. I have something for you. You will love this thingy. Spikes protection. Reduces damage from spikes. Okay, time to play now. Well, me hide in the castle you seek. And don't go asking gargoyles, it's cheating. Playing hide and go seek. Oh boy. Spikes. I suppose it doesn't hurt to use her item. I mean, I didn't even use this in the last fight. Might as well. Let's go. Dirt ass. Whoa! Spider little cheat. Oh yeah. points of spite. Let's go crit chance. And yeah, more crit chance. Oh. Get out of here, summoner. This guy with the stupid third strike. Bullshit. I could never get the timing right for him. Still can't get the timing right. Blood rush. Move and attack speed are temporarily increased after dealing killing blow. That sounds interesting. Could put that to use, possibly. And now she made a big circle. Onward, hey! Bone powder. Onward! Oh. So good. He's chocolate. Human envy, memory mold. You know, I've gotten quite a few of these molds. I really wonder what the heck they're used for. I didn't really understand, I don't understand what the heck they're used for. We've just been getting them over the course of our playtime. What the hell? Let's just see what's going on with the gargoyle. We've already seen your kind, Irma. Huh? Have you? Your comrades, brave Clayborn Pristines, all in search for their mate. Yet none of them reached him. They've gone astray too soon. Some of them were cleft by their own questions, others by human trickery. Like Chokran. Poor fool that you've slayed. You know nothing about this. Hush. In the end, the vile moon feasts on pristine glands. I don't care. I have nothing to do with betrayers like Chokran. Whatever you say. The sculptor is waiting for you in the castle apex, Grey Irma. Go. Go now. I was still... I mean, I'm still trying to adventure around. Okay, I assume... Oh, what is this? Brooklyn. This is this. Secrets, we found some secrets. We're finding secrets. Yes. Restore our ichor and our health and be on our way. Back here, coward. Damn it. That was too early. Oh, that was nice. I didn't know it could do that. Big garden center. Ah, dead. Haha, I got my own spiky dude. Get him, spiky dude, heck yeah. Ah, you bitch. Just toss some bombs down here. You know, this increased crit chance is really helping me out here. Let's go cure powder. Increase my healing by. Oh shit! Hey, cat, what's going on? Everything started in the castle, Zorn. The royal order for Claiborne creation. The first cleaning, and then children pestilence. Oof! My stomach bites. Nah, it's sound. So much pain. Why have you done it to me? Kitty. I'll find you some milk, kitty. Just you wait. What is going on up here? Oof. Another spite level. Spell cost return, witchery cost, healing power. Yeah. Hell yeah. Look at that healing. Bust that open. There's a bomb guy. Oh shit. Damn it, I didn't want to do that. I want to just kill him. Ooh. You know, sometimes I forget I have a air dash. Hey, got a shortcut. Help me, mister. Oh. Got one of these guys. Oh, oof. Into oblivion. Milk. Suspicious milk is still warm. Even Grey Irma doesn't dare to taste it. Someone may. You bet your ass someone's gonna taste this milk. Cat, they don't care. Well, I mean, yeah, it's a kitty. Their stomachs are designed to eat stuff we can. I just need something to ease the pain, Zoran. Treat the kitty to warm milk? Hell yeah. Oh, your gray kitten has cherished me, Zoran. Sometimes I wish you spoke to me directly, Edelag. Let's return home, Zoran. I am too old and too tired to wander around the whole night. Now it's unlocked. Yay! Just cute. Alright, what's this? Alter special. Yeah, let's see what we can learn. Unlock number 2 here. It costs 3,000 to upgrade. Oh no. Upgrade costs 8,000 now. I already got that. Corpse explosion. Explodes all corpses in sight. Don't know how useful that'll be. Damages, pushes his enemies nearby. That's that crazy one. That's like a big explosion. Stone pillars. Destructive stone wave moving upwards. Play boulder that jumps between foes and deals damage. Sounds interesting. Spike. Parasite. Poison. Let's try chain boulder. Cost 3,000. I'm not really making too much use of the spells. Let's change spike for chain. Crit him into oblivion. Oh, you guys. Never mind. Dick. I need to get rid of you. Oof. Ooh, that was pretty cool. Shoot him again. Ah, what? Whatever. Ah, dick. Oh shit. What the hell? I thought he did that. I got you. Ha! Nice to know that these traps hurt the enemies too. The elevator. Looks like the shortcut. Yeah. Well, I guess that charm the little girl gave us is definitely helping out. Pretty sure I would have been dead. Damn it. Pretty sure I would have been dead a long time ago, countless times over. Damn it. Ha! Got you that time. We're learning. Now let's go see what keys are to me. Icor permanently increased. Nice. Now we got 4 bars. What is this? Bone powder? There's a secret ladder here. Bone powder, there's an ambush. Ugh, okay. Thought the glass would have. I was hoping that blast would have knocked him into the spike. Yeah, I'm really liking the. Ah, losers. Damn it. I try to get cute with that. Moon hunger. A spiteful moon has perished and a time has passed. The moon has grown hungry, toughening the clayborns. Note. Forming moon right at a dark mirror eases her hunger. So there's a red moon. Moon hunger inflicted. Are you serious? Ah, he killed himself. Oh. Ah, friendly fire. Hey, what was that? Oh man. Just my timing was very poor that time. Glenn. Come on. Oh my god, man. Oh boy, the timing on that. Get off me too. Fucking spider piece of shit. Hey, Adelinka, just keep... There you are. Found me! You know what's good with playing hide-and-seek, Lady Irma? Please tell me, Adelinka. When you hide, there's a chance you disappear forever. These are words too dreadful for a little girl. You know what? I will visit your secret place. Will you let me? Oh, the workshop? Of course. Please come. See you there, Lady Irma. Opens the hall and mold workshop. At least it's key. Ooh, is that the middle area that we see our cell? So. Oh. The time again. Time for another doppelganger. Back up real quick. I think it's time for another. Yep, doppelganger time.